Hey guys, I'm here to let you guys know that the review is already in the works for the Mafia trilogy. I already have clips downloaded from the Mafia 1 remake, and already know my thoughts and opinions. I want to get out into a video, and I want to thank to the people who actually did comment down below in my video where I asked the guys if I should review the Mafia trilogy all in one video, or if I should do it in three separate videos. You guys chose for me to do it all in one video, so I'm going to do that. It's going to be a very long video. I want to do my best to get my thoughts out in it. I'm trying to keep it below 30 minutes if necessary, but my review is going to contain gameplay, it's going to contain the trailer, I'm going to contain the Amazon link to if you want to get the game on disc. I'll have a link for the PS4 and the Xbox One version when I do the review, so you guys can go and get it, or you guys can just buy it digitally from your Xbox store, PlayStation store, or just buy it off your off Steam. But I'm going to be reviewing the definitive editions of each game, so the Mafia 1 Remake, the Mafia 2 Remaster, and Mafia 3's Definitive Edition. And I'm going to go over what the Definitive Edition adds, and if it's worth that Definitive Edition name. And I'm also going to go over the game in general, how I feel about that specific Mafia game. And I'm basically going to tell you guys if it's worth getting or not. I'm very excited to do this. It's already in progress. I had 2 days off, so I got nothing but time to do this. So, appreciate everyone interacting with that video, and I'm probably going to see you guys probably, hoping to get this done by the end of this week, but if not, it'll be around the middle of next week, so you're not going to probably see an upload from me unless I want to do a quick little video, but I'm going to be mainly focusing on the Mafia Trilogy video, so thank you guys so much for the support, and I hope you guys have an awesome day. I'm going to go get some sleep because I just got off work, so later guys.